There's no telling what the Zerg will throw against us this time. Sir, we need to make sure our hardware and munitions are up to the challenge.
Yeah, I'll check in with Swan down the armory. Knowing him, he's already got upgrades for us.
I hate to ask, sir, but is there a reason that convict's still on my bridge?
Easy, Matt. Tychus is one of my oldest friends. He helped me out of a real bind a few years back. I owe him.
Well, your friend has a criminal record as long as...
Mine? Believe me, if Tychus Finley wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
Understood, sir.
Hey, everybody, our glorious leader has returned.
Hey, man, what's up, cowboy?
What do you got for me, Swan?
The usual, building up our standing forces.
Bringing my troops and hardware up to speed, huh?
Yep, you can add upgrades for their tech right here on the console. But building an army on the run ain't cheap. You brought back credits this time, right?
Look, I know money's been tight, but that artifact we just picked up from Marsar is gonna solve everything.
Yeah, I've heard that before, brother.
It's different this time.
Yeah, I heard that one too.
Sir, any chance you'll get the lab up and running soon? That'd be great.
Just how bad is it, Matt?
Zerg are attacking all over the sector, sir. Mengsk pulled the fleet back to protect the Dominion core worlds, leaving the fringe worlds to fend for themselves. It's a nightmare.
There's no way we can stop an alien invasion with one capital ship and a handful of volunteers.
Best we just stay clear, partner. We can earn ourselves a fortune working for Mobius while this whole thing blows over.
You don't get it, convict. This isn't gonna just blow over. The Zerg won't stop until we're all dead.
Don't worry, Matt. We ain't sitting this one out. But we're not exactly in tip-top shape either. We'll earn some cash and build up our forces so we can make a difference when it counts.
One hell of a ship you got here, Jimmy. How'd you get a hold of a floating palace like this?
The Hyperion was Mengsk's flagship back in the day. Me and Matt decided to borrow her when we parted company with him. This old baby's seen us through some tight spots.
Speaking of tight spots, Tychus, why are you still wearing that suit on my bridge?
Yeah, what'd you bust the zipper or something?
Okay, so I might have had a little help when I broke out of prison. Let's just say it came at a price. I get to stay locked up in this suit till I pay off all my debts.
And who's collecting those debts? Who sprung you?
The Mobius boys, of course. I didn't just run into them in a museum, you know. They want them artifacts something fierce.
Your debts better not bite us in the ass, Tychus. Covering for your shenanigans ain't part of the deal. This old crate needs an overhaul.
The They say a man never really knows himself. Until his freedom's been taken away. I wonder, how well do you know yourself?
What's our general status, Matt?
We've picked up a distress call from the planet Agria. There's a colony there under attack by the Zerg. Your convict buddy Tychus lined up a mission retrieving another artifact. It's on a Protoss shrine world called Monolith.